you know.
And what about the face?
Aside from obviously adding more detail, yeah, that's all I felt like doing.
Seriously, Dan?
It's a towel thrown into the ring.
Did he not come here to win?
There was no honor for me in this game. It just didn't feel right. The last thing I want to do is challenge a fighter. It's not the way I feel.
Okay, let's just break it down, okay?
Caliber Paul, here we go. They're about to get spanked.
I'm actually disappointed. It's not about bad or good or right or wrong. It's about the competition. It's the game.
With 30 minutes to make your paintings better. That's a gift, and I said that.
Each of these sumo wrestlers can tell you the exact same thing. There is honor in defeat. There is honor in winning. So this moping artist thing that you're doing, that's very cute. But with $100,000 at stake, you have to buck up and be a warrior.
All of you are honoring each other by draining your ego.
I'm going home.
You're honoring each other's talent.
That's why you're here. Honor to yourself and to your art and to your talent. Do that. And here, you know that. And Lady Scorpio over here, you know it too. So don't be acting up in here, okay? Now, I can sit back here and play along.
Good night, buddy.
With what you're doing.
You want to sleep with us?
Say, How is it so sweet and so lovely? But you know what? Those people don't win competition. Play the game. Do your thing. Be who you are. That's honor.
Fine.